Oh wow. Very pretty. Find the Veiled Lady's Cave. Complete. And now find the Veiled Lady. Stars above. The Veiled Lady here. Wait, so the Veiled Lady's just Morgana? Wait, how did I not know that? Welcome, Silas of Dredgeborn. I've heard your name spat and praised in turn. Actually, that does make sense, though, because, what, is Kael Demacian? Hold on. Further research required. Is Kael Demacian? In modern times, Kael's name has been long forgotten. She is known as a protector within Demacia's mythos. Okay, they most Demacians believe that Kael's the only soul is the soul protector. Got it. And a small few. What do you for hope, I think? So you know me. But what do I call you? Some know me by a name from long ago, Morgana, but we are not here to talk names. You seek a boon, and I cannot give you my blessing without a test. You put your chains to good use, I see. Well, so do I. So do I get to fight Morgana? Is that what's happening? Well, that sounds like boss music. Yup. Okay, can I damage you? I can. Spells do decent damage also. Okay, so those do damage over time. How thorough is this test? Oh, now she's moving. Okay, the slow field. Nice chains. Oh my god. Okay, so I have to like mash out of my out of the stuns. Jesus. Okay. Yeah, this is tough. So that's what the chains are for. Wait, can I steal that from her? Alright, attempt number two. I have no idea how she works. I could not figure that out at all. I mean, like, I know how her stun works, but, like, all of her basic attacks are really fast. Let's do this. The main thing I have to be careful about is her basic attacks. Actually, like, I don't know how her melee attacks work. Like, how fast they come out or anything. Those, yeah, the windup is so fast on that. I can only attack, like, once. Oh, so if I steal from her, it gives her a shield. Got it. Okay, so like, don't do that, basically. I mean, if this is the entire fight, it's not that bad. Although I'd imagine she probably has like some kind of phase too, right? I just have to be like uber not aggressive. Ow. Oh, so those are roots, and then she's got, oh, so she has like the Morgana Q and the W. Wait, that's so cool. Wait, she literally just has the four abilities that she has in League. That's awesome. Has anyone passed this test before? Oh my, I just missed? Great, wow, I'm the best at this game. Yeah, those swipes are so fast. Like, it's crazy. There's no telegraph whatsoever. It's like I'm just not allowed to attack at all. Alright, here we go. Phase two. Nah, this is crazy. Don't tell me this is happening the entire time, right? There's no way. There's no way. There. Oh my gosh, what? I refuse to believe it. Wait, let me check my spells, see if there's anything I can... No, doesn't look like there's anything I can really use. I mean, basically I just stick with fire, because that's my most buffed up spell, but... Attack one at a time. This is such an annoying fight. Honestly, if this fight just didn't have the swipe attack, it'd probably be like super fun. This is the first fight though where it's like it kind of feels a little bit bullshit, just because of how telegraph or how untelegraphed that. The swipe is. Other than the swipe, I really don't mind this fight at all. Like, why does it come out so fast? That's my question. We're almost on phase two. I'm gonna make it there with all three of my health pots left, but I mean that second phase is fucking brutal. I got way too greedy there. Jesus. Here we go, here we go. Alright. Ow. I just like wasn't. Eh. Where do I go? There's so much shit on my screen. That's gotta be the big attack again. Yup. There's not even a wind up. There's like no window to punish her. It just all comes out. Jesus. Oh my god. Need to fucking channel my inner Flandre Scarlet to beat this one. Okay. Really? Nah, that's crazy. It's almost as annoying as fighting Morgana in League of Legends. It's like a cool idea how they like gave her the roots and the zones and everything. It's literally just that melee attack. Like if I could actually punish her spells, this fight would be fine. I mean, it's not like as bullshit as I'm making it out to be. There is a window. Like she can't. There's a set speed in which all of her spells come out, including the melee attacks. So it's not really that bad. I'm kind of just coping. Like if you watch, there's like a window. Like, everything comes out at the same speed. So, like, watch. Yeah, so we have spell. Claw. Brute. But, like, she can't go faster than that, if that makes sense. So, like, as much as I complain about the claw, like, not having a wind-up. Like, see, there's, like, a window to get one or two attacks in. So I just have to wait for her to attack first, then I can go in for one attack or two. I just need to play this like really slow. And you know, not like that. Got way too greedy there. There's no room for three attacks. Yeah, so after she uses the claw swipe, I can attack twice. After anything else, I have to dash and then attack once. Okay, and not faceplant directly into her fucking W. But yeah. Alright, here we go. How many pots do I have left? Two? Or one? Okay, I have two. Oh, so she's using two claw swipes now. Okay, I never realized that. That's probably game, though. Yeah. All right. Here we go again. is doing so well too. I'm getting closer. I've realized a couple of things. Like, phase two isn't as bad as I thought. So the things that change is that she gets the crazy meteor attack, but you can mostly avoid that by just running around in circles. And then her swipe changes to a double swipe, but you can still punish with two light attacks afterwards. And also, I should probably save my spells for phase two. I should try to have two charges of my spell when phase two comes around to make it go faster, at least. Alright, I can do this. It's not as bullshit as I thought it was at the beginning, at least. Dude. The W is like the only thing damaging me. It's so annoying. All right, here we go. Phase 3. Is there a less painful test, he says. No. I actually had the health to maybe win this too. Not anymore. Sad. Well, I think it's safe to say this is the hardest boss so far. I used the wrong thing by accident. That's so annoying. Yikes. Well, I'm figuring out how to play more aggressive against her, at least. Playing a war of attrition against her doesn't really seem that great because I just get whittled down by her W randomly. Or, like, there are positions in phase 3 where I can't... dodge everything, so... Might as well try to just go for broke. Figure out the timing of her claw, and I can just dodge it every single time if I'm good enough. Super fast phase 1, nice. If I can just learn the pattern on her route, it won't be that bad. Like, does she always throw one at me? Is that how it works? She always throws one in my direction, then I should be able to dodge it every time. I walked into it. Okay, great. Well, I mean, that's the fastest phase 3 I've gotten. I had to blow through all my potions, but at least I'm just getting better at the core mechanics of the fight. Dude, let me. Oh my god, I couldn't grab onto her. So annoying. Alright, I got this though. I chained away from that. I chained away from that. It's bullshit. Attempt number whatever this is.
Thank you.
the only thing I get damaged by now. I can't chain on top of her if she's standing on top of her fucking field. Dude, I dodged that. Nah, that's bullshit. Oh my god. This fight, dude. I'm not any stream until I beat this. I don't care if it takes another like 2 hours. Why does that hit me? Whatever. Maybe I need to just stop trying to like ego dodge it. If there's some kind of tell for the binding, then I'll just dodge away. almost got hit by that again. So, like, it's so dumb, I can't actually, like, go into the circle because there's too many smaller ones. So I just have to get lucky. Like, I can't fight her right now. It's so annoying. What am I supposed to... I can't actually fight her at all. I would go in on her right now, but there's like that fucking small puddle there. It's just stopping me. Here we go again. Finally, Jesus. I got lucky at the end there, she just went for a whole bunch of melee slashes. Your magic, it hurts. Pain and love are fearful twins, and your pain shows me who you are, Silas. So many look up to you, but you've cast the challenge of leadership aside. I lead in battle, that's what I'm best suited for. So you say, but is it true? Let us talk. Not like I have a choice, considering I'm, like, binded and all. Okay, never mind.